guys, it's Kendall here with Off Leash Canine Training Lehigh Valley. I just picked up our newest board and train, Waffles. She's a 7-month-old Great Dane. So Waffle comes to us with just basic obedience issues and puppy issues too. She really doesn't know too much, and they have a small kids at home, so they want to be able to walk her down the street and not have her pull constantly. So let's see what Waffles knows. Waffle, come. Waffles, come. Come. Good, yeah. Good. Waffle, sit. 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 Waffle, sit. Sit. Good, sit, good girl. Nope, sit. Sit. Waffle, sit. 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 Okay, so she really doesn't know sit, so let's see if she can down. Waffles. Down. Down. Waffles. Waffles. Down. Down. Down, good girl. Very good. Down, good girl. Very good. Nope. Come. Come. Waffles, come. Good. Very good. All right, Waffles. Down. 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 All right, as you guys can see, she kind of nose down, and even that's not stable. Let's see if she can heel. Waffles, come. Come. Waffles. Heel. 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 Waffles, heel. 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 Alright guys, and she really doesn't know heel either, so that's what we're going to be working on the next 2 weeks. We're going to get this pulling to stop, and we're going to have her off-leash healing, downing, sitting, and just listening. Check back with us in 2 weeks and see our progress.
Thank you.